What's up, guys? Tonight I'm going to show you how to make a time bomb out of this thing. All you need is the word bomb and a timer. Wait a sec. I'll wait for it. It's only like 3 seconds. Oh no.